my camera doesn't have much space left on it. Alright, so now what I'm going to do, squeeze it in good and tight, kind of pack it down a little bit with my hands. Now we take some black plastic. So we can go set it out in the sunlight, Florida sunlight, where it's hot, and we'll create a little steam cooker in there. It's a two-stage polymer reaction that we have ignited with water. The water spreads out the chemicals that are needed to